today is the happiest day for all Indian Americans in the United States as well as for India. We are so happy that Joe Biden has finally been declared the President of the United States. The entire world is very happy. Especially people have some feeling that he's not a friend of India. No, that's absolutely wrong. He's very much pro-India. I remember when we wanted to sign the nuclear power deal under the Prime Ministership of Dr. Manmohan Singh, he's the first one who came forward to do this deal because it's good for America and good for India. He signed the deal over here. If you look at 2006, that time he was Senator Joe Biden. I'm so proud that for him and Kamala Harris is a great team. We can say first woman to be the vice president and first woman who has a background from India, her mother being from India. We, in fact, India will have a much more closer relationship with Joe Biden and Kamala Harris. This will be a big change in all over the world.